thinking here. I'm doing this laundry detergent.
What is
my mom's doing this, so I'm just doing this and my mom's helping me.
We're doing this to save
money.
Very good.
And we want to win this saving race.
That's right. Okay, so let us
tell you. And I'm going to do it again.
Okay, so we're going to tell you what all. Can you get that box open, Kenny?
No.
Okay, we're going to tell you what all's in this laundry detergent. This is homemade laundry detergent, and it lasts forever. It's a good way to save money. I don't know if you can see that or not, but I'm going to tell you it has a 1 pound box of borax. It has a box of baking soda, which Kenny just poured in. And let's see what that is, Kenny.
Baking soda.
A box of washing soda. And then you need 4 bars, Fels Naphtha, and you can use Ivory. 4 bars of soap. And then we store it in there, and we have enough left over to put in another Ziploc bag. So, you want to go ahead and pour that in, Kenny?
Yeah.
Can you get it open?
No, can you help me, Mom?
Okay. Okay, now we're shredding the soap up, and this is the hard part. But you could do this while you're watching TV. And then we're gonna mix that in. Just show them the shredder. Show them where we're shredding. Okay.
It's Kenny, and we're shredding up some, you know, soap, and my mom's doing it. Here's my mom. What? I'm making the laundry detergent. This is, my mom showed what it's gonna look like.
This is what it looks like when we're finished. Kenny and I made this much laundry detergent. And when you measure it out, you measure about 1 to 2 tablespoons. Kenny's gonna show what you can use to measure with. You can just use one of those. All right, and it should last you about 6 to 8 months. It took us about 15 to 20 minutes. The hardest part is grading that soap.
For Team Gaydosh.